Hey, I'm Jules Tognini, and I'm part of the Evo International Education Team. Okay, what does education mean to me? Being able to, I know this sounds a bit wanky, but being able to give back to people, seeing that like a heart moment or the light bulb moment with my students, honestly, I love it. I just vibe off the whole education experience. I have won Educator of the Year 4 times. I won a trophy a couple of days ago, and it is the third trophy that I've broken within the 24 hours after receiving it. My top creative cocktailing tip with Evo products, I do like those quite gritty raw products. So I'm a big fan of Salty Dog. I do drink that for breakfast. And Cashier's Clay, mixing those two together gives me the grit of lived in hair. Do you want to ask me some more stuff about Lauren? Mate, I've just been driving a car around for the last 2 days and it is an absolute mess. This morning I found a dominatrix whip. I've shared a bed with Grant Norton in his underpants. That didn't faze me all that much, so what can people expect from my courses? Well, look, I do some hair in between bad jokes. So structure, texturizing skills, but in general, how to relate that back into what you do in the salon every day is kind of what I'm great at.